What's up, SpaghettiOs? No? I don't know. I'm going with it. What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to run my Chevy Volt out of gas. It's an electric car that also runs on gas. And I've heard that when it runs out of battery, it defaults to gas. But when it runs out of gas and battery, there's like a secret reserve. It's like that extra stomach that you have for dessert. The car supposedly has it, and it'll run another 8 or 10 miles of like, we know you suck at estimating stuff, so here you go. Here's a little extra for you to get where you have to go. So in order to do that without being stuck on the side of the road, I'm going to just put it into the mode that, and I'll show you in a second, put it into the mode that then selects it to run on gas while I'm not using my electric. And when I run out of gas, I will then default to electric so I can continue on. But I'm sort of curious to see what happens when I run out of gas. So this mode button here switches from normal, this sport, mountain, and then hold. Hold is what will turn off my electric motor and allow me to run purely on gasoline. So I ran my Volt out of gas just because I wanted to see what would happen. And as you can see, it says fuel level low, but there is no fuel. Its propulsion power, like step on the gas, doesn't really go anywhere. Engine not available, add fuel. It actually reduces the propulsion power, which sucks. Because like I tried to merge onto the highway thinking that, okay, it's an electric car. I have no gas, but I will rely on the battery. And they reduce the performance of the car, which is actually fairly dangerous in my mind. Because I tried to accelerate onto the highway, and that didn't work very well. And I had to drive on the shoulder, because I didn't realize it was going to be that sluggish, and that's not cool. I wish there was a way to stop that, or they should at least tell you that propulsion limited mode, like warning, if you run out of gas, we were going to limit your propulsion, and it will become dangerous all of a sudden. All right, let's just see how limp dick this thing is now. 0 to 60, full throttle. This is flat to the floor. All right. That's not really safe. 0 to 60, and I would guess that's about 13 seconds, but we'll see what the videotape says. All right, filling her up. And I didn't realize how dangerous that exercise was gonna be. Eight and a half gallons. First start after fuel, and it runs the engine because it's so happy. I don't know why it's running the engine. It's in normal mode, the engine should be off, but I guess it's just cleaning the pipes. Now. Yeah, buddy. Back in business. So, long story short, I don't really get it. I don't get why an electric car. I get that it's an electric car that when it runs out of electric, runs on gas. But when it runs out of gas, it should just run on electric. Gas is supposed to be a backup here. Putting it in limp mode to me is silly. I don't know why they do it. I'll let somebody, I'm sure the comments, I'll pin it when I see it, but I'm sure there's some rationale behind it. But to me, that was surprising. I wasn't expecting it. I wasn't expecting my car to become sort of a danger to myself just because I ran out of fuel. Now, to be fair, you have to put it in a mode to use the gas before the electric. Otherwise, you'll always use all the electric before you lose all. You start using gas. But that even when I started it up, having no gas in the tank, even with a full battery, this thing would be limp mode, which this thing sucks in limp mode. Catch you next time.
Thank you for watching. Hope you learned something. If you didn't learn something, then don't know what to tell you.